You can't say anything because I'm not supposed to say anything. But
she's having an affair with somebody else.
Probably when we go to dinner next time, she'll come to dinner or soon. They went looking at rings, and she feels like before they leave, she doesn't have any concrete evidence other than the ring looking, but she feels like before they leave to go wherever he gets accepted, that they'll probably get engaged.
Yeah, you can put all the concrete evidence. I mean, the concrete, he's already asked, so it's just concrete.
No, but I mean, she feels like they'll do it. She feels like he'll do it before they leave because he's applying to PhD programs.
Already did it.
Yeah, but he has to again because she said she needed time.
I would say it's a re-ask.
Time? He's beautiful. What the hell does she need time for?
I said no. Now you've got to get up again.
You need to erase this shit because nobody is supposed to know this.
You mean this evidence, you mean?
He knows he has to re-ask?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, he does.
But he's known that there's like a waiting period.
Like,
ma'am,
I'm not doing anything.
The first time.
He might not know the rules.
You cannot be trusted, so I'm not saying.
Oh, like they're going to come around here.
He asked originally when they were on their trip to South America.
Mr. X.
Exactly.
Who's cute that Paul hoped was gay?
Exactly. Maybe he is, Paul.
Thank you.
Some guy.
The guy that.
Mr. X. But so he asked about halfway through their South America trip.
Yes, Miss Y.
And she's, you know, of course I love you, but I need more time. She wasn't quite ready, whatever. And since they've been back, they've talked a little bit about it, and they're looking at rings one time. And all he wanted was information about shape and color, you know, white gold, yellow gold. No, white gold, yellow gold. Shape of stone.
It's important. You've been married, for God's sake. Don't you know anything?
Chad needed to know the shape of the ring, the stone that I wanted.
Not me.
What shape would you like?
Nowadays,
I know shit about them.
She likes square. She likes princess cut, and she likes emerald cut.
Now a lot of days,
emerald cut is this.
Emerald cut is what I have.
No, that's the they're narrow. But
it's rectangular.
Yeah.
Thanks, Paul.
Sure.
You're awfully quiet and lazy.
It's me.
Have you told the people watching this is our very first wingding ever?
Mm-mm.
The new house?
Huh? It's not my first one here, but it's yours.
Okay.
Oh, that one's still going.
It's your first one here in the last 20 years, though.
Yeah, that's true. Actually, since 1988. So, what's that? 20 years? Is it 20 years? No, it's not 2008.
No, it's 2003.
15 years.
Let's see, how many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Let me take these in?
Actually, I need the two pieces of cheese real quick for her.
Okay.
Burgers. So, give me a quick second. Let me ready to go.
Ouch.
Sorry.
So, this is your talk when you say that. You're talking about the fridge room.
Yeah. But hers is antique looking. I mean, it's not like I would.
So when does she move up
there? I don't think she's gonna. She goes up there quite often, and I think he comes here quite often.
I don't think they're playing.
So much time that you spend that you're sleeping, right? And then there's with Debbie, there's so much time.
Works a lot, so she doesn't have much.
So I mean, you know,
yeah,
really.
You know what? She does not talk. She does not talk about. You know, with the other guy, like Sarah said, she talked about orgasms constantly. I had 20 orgasms this weekend.
He's not an orgasm boy. He didn't look very orgasm.
No, I mean she talks about.
Paul, what did you think?
Orgasm manic. Which one?
Debbie's new man. He doesn't look very.
Which one's Debbie?
Talks about the fact that she doesn't have to wear makeup and the there's a
boat. No, don't tell me who's Debbie.
Which is actually better than talking about.
Debbie's my friend. I think Debbie is.
Was that the guy at the?
Really nice person. And I've enjoyed every conversation I've had with her because
I put everything on the top.
Look, sarcasm is videotapeable too, you know.